Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy, Jono Joseph, and I'm back at it again with another one, you know what I'm saying? Today, we back at it again, you know what I'm saying, with some more shout-outs. The homie Kerry put me on again to another track, man. I gotta check it out. I didn't even know Mario was still making music, so I'm hyped for this, you know what I'm saying? He might be trying to make a little mini comeback. I didn't know. Y'all probably didn't know either, man. And don't forget, y'all let me know about some stuff, man. Y'all, you know what I'm saying, put me in the comments or hit me up on Instagram or something. I'm going to definitely go ahead and give you that little shout out, you know what I'm saying? Give you a little hiccup, you know what I'm saying? Let you know you put me on. I'm not afraid to. I ain't never been one of them niggas. Now, I still be putting, I'm still the type of person to go get in the car, you know what I'm saying? I'll type in the lyrics before I ask, like, hey, what song is this, you know what I'm saying? Because people don't be trying, nobody ever tries to, like, actually let you know. Like, it's because people are afraid to admit that you put them on to something, you know what I'm saying? And that's a really big thing, but I'm here for it, okay? I always give credit where credit is due. So good looks, Kerry, on this one. Thank you so much, you know what I'm saying? And thanks for the support. Keep on supporting the channel, you know what I'm saying? Keep on helping me out. Thank you. So let's check this out, baby. Mario, Care For You, original video. Don't forget, link in the bio, all that, baby.
Can a man be so blind that this vision can't be mine?
Oh, this is a real old star.
Cause the show won't draw the line.
See, that's real, bro. Y'all parents, you ain't never been in the car, bro. I don't know. Your mama don't love you if you ain't never been in the car. She ain't never put that arm across. If you don't know nothing about that arm, shakes, you be your dad. Like, they don't love you if they ain't never put that arm across your chest to make sure, you know what I'm saying, you ain't flying through nothing. Even if you got the seatbelt on, they still gonna put that arm on. That's how you, that's love right there.
Water rising with the tide. And for once, I am drifting, but not on my own. And now I'm right where I should have been.
Hey.
Here with you all alone. I put me in the lead.
Oh, this is baby mama
drama. I was weak. I okay. Gave up while you held it down. You're still here, but I know that your heart's getting cold. I'm holding tight. It's getting real now.
Yeah.
Cause I can't lose.
You know, it's like, his voice, man, like, you know what I'm saying? Whenever you hear this, like, real vocals, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got the feeling in it. Like, he was in the studio crying when he made this joke, you know what I'm saying? Like, you could feel this song, you feel me?
You, I can't feel you, I can't feel you, I can't feel you.
Yeah.
Sometimes I don't ask for help. You don't wanna open up. And when you see my tears right now, you want me to clean them up. All these hateful words, using them to stab me, even though it hurts. You can throw them at me, baby. It takes a man to admit he messed up. But girl, you gotta be fair, cause I can't lose.
That young love is crazy, especially like the decisions you make, like when you find somebody that you're really into, you know what I'm saying, at like a super young age, and you go through stuff like this, especially we all have a child together, like that stuff's hard, man. It's hard to like put down your differences and be like, all right, man, it's time to be a man, you know what I'm saying, like it's time to boss up and actually, like, you know what I'm saying, like let's settle the differences, let's figure out what's wrong with us, you know what I'm saying, and let's work through this, you feel me? Like usually that comes with like years and years of time, you know what I'm saying, but see, whenever there's a child involved, it's always like harder. Like, it's always harder. man. He could have been dripped out on this one. He wilding. He got the... I would have had the suspenders on, you know what I'm saying? He could have just been chilling there in his slacks, you know what I'm saying, with the V-neck. He ain't have to throw the suspenders on. That's that old school term. Right? I can't feel you. He still got the C's, though, just in his Mario. I wish he was dancing, slapping a wall or something in this joint. This is a banger. This is a vibe, man. Definitely not something I listen to, you know what I'm saying, on the regular, but the video is dope, you know what I'm saying? I don't really know how I feel about it too much, but it's alright, you know what I'm saying? It's alright. I hope that, like, since he dropped this, like, I hope he's about to come out with something that's, like, a real drunk. Like, I wish he would have dropped that first, and he probably already has. Like, I probably just haven't been able to hear about it. Like, I need some real Mario back, man. We need that love music back in effect, okay? Y'all let me know if y'all here for it, you know what I'm saying? Let me know if y'all down and out. What's going on, you know what I'm saying? We can talk, feel me? If you need somebody to talk to, I'm here, okay? I'm not. Don't give me your drama. That's all I'm here for, man. Y'all need somebody, bro. Chodo Joseph is here, baby. Hit me up in the Insta DMs, all right? Peace.